Welcome back to Let's Play Recoded. Last time, we beat Maleficent. Barely. This time, we're just gonna do a lot of farming, and then because we also tried to do the final area. We kind of failed horribly. Any luck? Can you find a bowling pan? This time, we're just gonna do a lot of quest explorations. Because, oh boy, it's gonna be a struggle otherwise. Triple Zaga. Much obliged, partner. And yeah, we could level up, but I'm also very stubborn. So we're doing this instead. Great. Back arm. Well, I don't have it. Okay. Well, whatever. We're looking for the next. Thingy anyways. The hole so we can get some extra stats. Hopefully. There we go. Miss no more than 9 of your attacks. Wager 50. And equip Oblivion. Because, other stuff is going by way too fast. Fine, guys, going way too fast. Bad. You know what? I'm just gonna worry about getting ahead. If we have enough, getting what's in the area. Potion.
This is it.
Mega Flare obtained.
This is it.
Mega fire used. Let's go. Three enemies at max level clock. Seems easy enough. Granted, I was supposed to do this hours ago, so shouldn't be that much of a surprise. Not super easy of a quest to do. Platform. Damn it. Platforming 100. Damn you, ledge grab! Why you never work when I want you to? Not spawned yet. Push blocks, I don't care about. Yeah! tired. Which is 4. Magic upgrade. Yeah, I'll take that over. Counter. Arrow counter. It is 8:30. I forgot to hit on pause for a few seconds, so I just killed a few soldiers. Oh well. There are no match for soldier TF2 anyways. We're not soldiers. I don't know where I'm trying to go with this joke. I don't know where I'm going with any joke I try to make. Places in general. Yep, this is just a bunch of enemy killing. No bullshit enemies for me. Let's go. Use the fishing command in our under a minute. Okay. Should it be too hard? Busted build. This is it. Boom, done. Boom! That is over and done with. That was quick. 15 minutes. Not bad. Typhoon Inglet. That's pretty interesting. Partially just status ups. But it does get us further on the grid at least. Slightly. Finishing plus. Arrow. Thunder. Judgment. Triple pursuit. More raid. More wind. More Kira, and then more Kira. So the aimless pass we go. Glass pile. Do I not have that already? Pulse tracer. Here's a funny saying about memories. Something will lie forgotten in the heart, in your heart for ages. One day you'll remember. But then, a moment later, the memory drifts away again to wherever memories flick. I say don't forget that, but what good would that do? Okay. Half moon. Heavy chain, nowhere toss. Nothing else to put here. Yep. Save. Backdoor hidden area. That was easy. Christmas wristbands. Do we have that?
Nope.
I do have more debug devices. If there were any to where to use them. What could possibly go wrong? Qualify successful counterattacks. don't care. Actual counter. May not be at a quarter very often. It should save me in the pinch. Mega Flare! Extra finisher at the end of her combo. Forgot about that. Yeah. Migrate a farm. Mega Flare. Screw it. Not like we can't get that quickly anyways. How about quickly? Like I said, we're already back at max. Next floor. Spend less than that much amount of time in the air. Okay, less than a minute. I'm going to turn off high jump. I'm also gonna do that. I'm also gonna equip Oblivion because triple knock me into the air. Victory wishes. If I don't need to jump to get it, that'd be great. But I don't think I'm gonna get that lucky. Yeah. Fine, I'll turn Gunkin high jump on. Oblivion. Config. Auto jump off. And also turn high jump off. Oblivion Wind! Attack Blizzard... no. Hydro Flare! Is there any enemies down here? Nope. What I can use. Yeah. Not what I had in mind. And there we go! Aren't at least that much SP out in the score. Well, that sounds pretty easy! Hey, that's maxed out. I still got the over specs. Fuck you, bastard! Bitch, die, anti-fire! You killed me so many times last episode. Challenge complete, and I'm gonna save state. You know, if something could go wrong, it absolutely will go wrong. Cough, cough. Eliminator, cough, cough. Take a fire! Triad! Pursue! Next floor, let's go. Play at night. I have no idea if this counts. Well then. Set in DS mode. This. That's all. I don't know. What I do know is I'll be right back. It uses system my laptop's time. It does. Damn near it does. And I usually do that using Pokemon. Omega Paradox, which I will play again at some point. Eventually. I don't know if what it considers to be night. I'll just have to see. I see why they wanted to be level 40, need to be level 40, the goddamn wizards. Wind dive. Mega flare! Triad! Suit! Yeah. I don't know if this is considered night or not. My problem. Remember, running away is always an option. Longer this goes, the more likely it is to reach a night. Imagine this is what a fire's for. Ugh. That'd be horrible. Go! Oh, that was close. Way too close for comfort. Yeah. That was close! One! Okay, so they're mixing up circuit chips once again. Or I am. Because honestly, it flip-flops every game. The ability to nullify combo damage is just as good.
This is it.
So my HP is above 1. Just fine. Steal item. Yeah, it's interesting. Hell yeah, I'll respect. I'm not doing that all over again. Moving bounce block. Yeah. Hey, counted! Dithandara, Barbell, Critical Plus, HP up, Strength. Guess I'll get some more magnets. This has almost been an hour. Alright, until next time, everyone.